Jessica.
Scene. A spaceship has just landed in the school playground. The spaceship door opens and three aliens cautiously look out.
This looks like a nice place.
Let's be careful, X-Fan. We don't know how that inhabitants are like yet.
But it's somewhere peaceful looking. Where are we, X-Fan?
According to my calculations, we have landed on planet Earth.
What does planet PJ say about it?
I'm just looking it up. Not much is known about.
Skating out.
Please something. They look like aliens.
This is amazing. I have to tell someone.
We better be careful. They might be dangerous.
They don't look dangerous. We could just wait for them.
What are they doing? One of the earthlings is wiggling a star-shaped object at the end of one of its two upper sticks.
Maybe it's giving us some sort of challenge.
It might be the terrible.
Maybe it's just trying to say hello. We should see the change in your tone. Well, what are they doing?
It's making some kind of signal.
They could be reaching for hidden weapons.
Perhaps they're just trying to be friendly.
This is incredible. I have to tell my mom and dad.
Let's see if we can talk to them.
Hello.
Hi there.
Good day.
I think they're trying to communicate with us.
Did anyone understand what they said?
None of the sounds are on my own mind.
What shall we do now?
We could use our special thought transfer program to communicate directly with their brain.
If they have brains.
Let's try.
This is awesome. I have to check the TV news. Ow! My head turned! Sensational. I've got to get a photo.
What's going on here? We had a call about aliens landing. Anyone get any photos?
Yes, I did.
What's your name?
We were just going over the office with the lunch order.
My name's Alan. We saw this weird machine.
Then the door opened and these three aliens came out.
What were they like? Did they say anything?
No, not exactly, but
they shot their invisible lasers at our feet.
Incredible breaking news today. Alien attack on an ordinary school playground. We ask, are your kids safe?